Hello everyone and welcome to today's video where we are going to talk about the best pig breeds to rear. So the first one is known as large white or Yorkshire. This is a type of pig breed that originated in England. It has erect ears and a very large white body. Okay. The reason why it's preferred, first and foremost, it has very good mothering ability, with ability to produce a large litter of close to 10 or over 10 liters, every 10 piglets every time it gives birth, if it's properly cared for. Then it also has fast maturity. It grows very fast and matures within the first 6 months. Within 6 months, it's ready for slaughter or ready to be breeded. Mature males weigh about 300 to 400 kgs, while mature female weigh 250 to 330 kgs. The next breed is known as the landrace. It is white, it has looped ears, and it also experiences very fast growth. Okay? Then thirdly, we have a duroc, which is dark brown. It grows very fast, and as well, it also has a very good mothering ability. Okay, in most cases it can produce litters of close to 10 or over 10 if properly cared for. So those three are the most commonly kept in most parts of the world. In addition to that, we have other breeds such as the Hampshire and the Comborough. In addition to that, we have many local pigs, local indigenous pigs in many parts of the world. So you can choose either one of these breeds, or you can choose to crossbreed. For example, you can crossbreed a landrace and a large white Yorkshire, okay, to produce a crossbreed. When selecting a pig breed, you should select one that has very good mothering ability, preferably one that can give you over 10 piglets a litter if properly taken care of. Okay, so that's all about pig breeds. See you guys in the next video.